to the part where we share our concerns and our celebrations with one another. I was just checking one of our concerns that I was shared with you guys this morning. It is such a privilege to be able to go to God with our concerns and our celebrations, and we get to do it together here as a family. Now, we do it a little different here because it's not just the pastor opening up everything. You all get to use your voice, and you get to lift up your prayers to God. And then when you're done lifting up your prayer, please end it with, "This is my concern," or "This is my celebration." And hopefully all of us in one voice would say, "This is our concern, our celebration." Because there's nothing better than to know that our brothers and sisters in Christ are praying for us. And there's nothing better than hearing it as well. So I will start us with a prayer. I have a couple of concerns I want to share with you guys too this morning. So I will lift those up. I will start with a prayer, and then I will lift those up, and I'll say my concern and celebration, and we will just say it all together. So let us go to the throne of grace. Loving and gracious God, we thank you that we can come to you anytime, day or night, with our concerns and our celebrations with one another. Dear Lord, we thank you that even though when we don't know the words to speak, our hearts speak to you. Lord, hear our concerns and our celebrations. I share a celebration, Lord, from the school system. They wrote us a note thanking our church here for donating 42 backpacks to the schools with supplies. And they're just, we're just so grateful, Lord, because it's going to supply the needs of so many, many children who just don't have, their parents don't have the means to get what they need. So, Lord, I thank you, we thank you, that it is going to be used for your glory. This is a celebration of mine. It's our celebration. Jeannie, you want to, I'll let you do yours since you're here. Also this morning, share a concern with you for Katie and her mom. She texted me yesterday. She had gone to Boston to see her mom, who was in the hospital, and had all that sort of carotid artery surgery, I believe it was. And she shares with us, just so you know, mom is, she's been doing well, getting better, but she shared with me last night, just so that you know, mom is not doing good at all. All her organs are shutting down, and her breathing is done only by the machine. And they said most likely she's not going to make it. She said, unless she makes a quick turnaround. Doctor just told us that the only thing that is working right now is her mind. So she said it's all up to God now. And then she shared, just thought I'd let you know, I don't know when I'll be back home. Mom is not doing good. It's basically in God's hands now. But please continue to pray for mom and all of us. Can we lift her up in prayer together once right now with one another? Loving, gracious God, Lord, we lift up Katie and her mom. And Lord, we just pray for a miracle. That's all she has right now. You're all she has. And Lord, we pray for a miracle. We pray that you would give her healing. Lord, we are praying for physical healing for her. But Lord, you know the length of her days, you know everything that is planned for her life. So Lord, we want your will. We want the healing to come how you see fit, Lord. Amen. It's a hard prayer because we want what we want, right?